Hey guys, it's me, Mr. Aircraft here, and in today's video, we're gonna be doing gaming a little bit. And the reason we're doing gaming is because over here on my group, I said, guys, do you have any ideas for videos that I should make? And this girl, her name is Brooke, she said gaming. So I said, okay, I can do that. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Hold on, let me just change my avatar real quick. Body style, I want to be a little bit taller because right now I'm so short. Clothing, hats, which one? Nah. Base accessories. Awesome shades. Okay, now let's put on some boots. Right legs. Left legs. There you go. Wait, I don't have those glasses. There. Alright, so I don't know what game we're going to be playing today. Except how about... Actually, I think we should do a game here. Let's see. Let's look at my favorites. Let's survive a plane crash on fire. By Tony. Okay, cool. This must be Tony. The plane to block land arrives in 67, 66, never mind. So yeah, my channel's basically gonna be about gaming and airplanes, but mostly airplanes. There's a way to cheat, but I don't know if it works anymore. Do not jump, you will die. I didn't jump, but I think I might die. No! Yeah, this is the way to cheat. You just jump off through there. And then you just go to the island and then click on the... then just step on the thing, but... That's gonna get boring, so maybe the easier way is just to actually survive the plane crash. And also, guys, watch my last video. It's, it has a... it also has to do with a plane crash, but it's a Lego plane crash in slow motion, and I think it looks pretty cool, so I want you guys to go check it out. Alright? Or you'll be sentenced to... Or you'll be sentenced to life in prison. Reason being, because, you did not subscribe to you did not, watch an awesome video. And if you don't subscribe, you'll be sentenced to... You'll be charged with not subscribing to an awesome YouTuber, and you will also serve life. Wait, how come... Why is there fire there? Oh, wait, yeah, because... The game is called, Survive a Plane Crash on Fire, and right now the plane is on fire, but nobody notices. But maybe the air traffic controllers might notice it. And, yeah, so... We're screwed. Do not jump, you will die. Yes, I know, I did die. But now I'm back alive, and I'm the pilot. Let's fly this thing. Okay, lightning. I'm gonna say hi. Sub to me on YT. Sub, hey. Why did it show up in a bunch of tags? That's so annoying. Oh my god, I hate tags so much. They're so annoying. Guys, leave a like right now if you think tags are super annoying. And I'm pretty sure the video might get 1K likes. Since, yeah, tags are super annoying. Might take a while to jump all the way over there. So yeah, I'm just gonna have to wait. Let's hope my head doesn't catch on fire or else I'm dead. Oh, shoot, I lost an arm. But I'm still alive, and that's what's important. And why am I still smiling? I lost an arm, and I'm still smiling. What the heck? So, yeah, I'm gonna try not to touch fire because then my head will catch on fire, and then I'll die. So, yeah, I'm gonna go here and step on the you survived a plane crash on fire, so, and then... Yeah, and this time we're gonna witness the crash happen. But I'm just gonna jump across the water and come to this island with one arm. I'm not going to return to plane terminal. I need to get my credit for surviving the crash. Time to brag. Actually, no, bragging is not cool, but I'm just going to mention the fact that I survived and say I don't know if anyone cares. Alright. So, yeah, guys, let's just see this crash first. Here it comes. Oh no. It's coming down. Oof. Oh, and also guys, April 7th was my birthday, so yeah, I couldn't really post anything on my birthday, but I did get a lot of Lego sets and I might be showing off on my showing them off on my channel. And that Lego police jet from my last video, that's actually one of the sets that I got. But the stunt jet, I got that a while ago before that. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.